Hello everyone, what's up? Back to Roscoe Reaction! Peppa is watching you. I'm a bit late on this one. Oh, disturbing. That's just... Oh, Peppa, why are you so loud? Why? Why must you be this rude, Peppa? Oh, that's burning hot!
Very hot.
Very hot. Too hot? Oh, why did you just stay?
OMG, guys, check out this actual frame from the original show.
Oh!
Right there.
Lovely hot. Just say it!
Day.
Oh! Disturbing.
Heather and George are wearing their boots. Very good job.
Muddy puddles. I love
muddy puddles. Ow! Oh, no!
Stupid.
Mommy,
Daddy.
Oh.
Puddles. Never mind, Peppa.
Oh, never mind. So forget it ever happened.
Never mind. Play in the paddling pool instead.
Okay.
Yes, the paddling pool. Never mind.
No.
First, you have to change into your swimming costume.
I am a loyal American!
Yes,
why did I just say
mind,
that?
Peppa.
I'm still loyal, of course. Oh, disgusting!
George, you're wearing the swimming costumes.
Why?
Mummy Pig is wearing the swimming costume. And Daddy Pig is wearing Mummy Pig's swimming costume.
Oh my diabetes? Disgusting!
Yuck.
I just can't get a regular, so this one's hilarious already, Roscoe.
Yuck.
Ah, Daddy Pig! Oh, he got shot? Oh my gosh!
Welcome, your friend and
mine. Die, potato!
Let's get
I knew it! Knew it from the start.
Something up the paddling pool. One eternity later.
Easy as pie.
No. Then the new place. Yuck again. Oh! No! No! Oh my gosh! Peppa! Oh, damn! This roasted! You don't bother, brother! Disgusting, Peppa!
Where's the water?
Now.
Oh no.
Oh no, 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 no! Oh my god.
It's not funny.
Or is it? It's actually hilarious,
how
Peppa. Do it again.
It's
creepy!
Ice cream! Miss Rabbit, the ice
cream!
Sound
like you're gonna swear?
Ice cream! Ice cream!
Hello, Mummy Pig, Pepper, and
ice cream!
Ice cream!
Hello, Miss Rabbit!
Ice cream!
What ice cream would you like?
Can I have a cone, please?
Of course you may. One for Daddy Pig, please. And what would young Mr. George like?
Dinosaur!
I don't think that's possible. Dinosaurs started off like 65 million years ago? Maybe not. In ice cream form. Ice cream of Thoris? Is that? Left in the dust! Literally!
Before it melts and falls on the ground.
George is melting! Oh my god! Why?
You can share Daddy's ice cream. I'm sure he won't mind.
But he did!
And Daddy Pig.
He does mind! Just ask him first!
For the rest of his life, he would remember this mistreatment, and ice cream was forever ruined for him. He spent the rest of his years resenting his wife for giving away his ice cream without his permission.
This is sad, bro!
The only thing that could cure him was to be splashed with a pool full of water, and that is unlikely to ever happen.
Oh, it worked! Well, thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe for more of these videos. Bye!